From my personal experience and my, you know, so many years of dealing with a lot of instances and those moments, luck is something I go with my preferential, you know, my favorite quote, that when preparation meets opportunity is when you call luck. Having said that, I think it's a very important fact on any performance which you are into. I mean, whether it's sports or whether it is in terms of presenting to a client or, you know, any particular meeting, an interview or any of those, because it's about how you're prepared and you never know when the opportunity is going to come. And when you get an opportunity, how well you're prepared is something that can convert to a good luck. It's also important that, you know, sometimes when we want to really go and try that hard, it's also important to recognize the fact that, you know, a kind of energy and the impulse that you have, and to create that, you know, there are certain mechanism in which, you know, everybody has got their own tricks or their own ways to look at each of those. So it's a combination of all of this. So that's how I define good luck and success, for how success, etc., comes from a good luck perspective with many of the individuals. I had a good mixture of good luck and bad luck. It has happened in both forms. Personally, you know, if I want to really state an example of a good luck is, you know, when you get on to going to get into a tennis match, and then you go on with a lot of, you know, analysis and speculation that you're going to meet a tough player, and then fixture gets drawn, and you actually get to play a little bit less tougher player, and when you're especially prepared well, you're able to really, you know, rejoice that moment as a good luck situation, right? Which is also a kind of a bad luck to the person who's playing against a better player. So it's a mixture of things, and I've had these instances, good and bad. I'm very happy, and to say that, you know, unless and until there is always a mixture, it just allows you to keep at it in your preparation, and you never know when the opportunity comes so that it plays on to you for succeeding many things in future.